Rhino. Let's wrap this up.
Never send an 8-ton infant to do a man's job. Let's finish this.
Oh, Scorps, love you, but you know it's rude to cut in, right?
What were you gonna do if I didn't show up? Beg him to give up?
Yes, Garkin, that is exactly what I would have done.
Ah, like an old married couple, you two. You have a name yet? It's the Scary Six? The Dirty Half Dozen?
How about the we murdered Spider-Man and used his corpse for a blanket?
Garkin, please! You embarrassed yourself!
Gotta get Scorpion on the ground. Gadgets might help.
Get him, you idiot!
Come down!
Guys, please! There's plenty of me to go around! Rhino's getting his suit removed. What did Octavius promise you, Scorpion?
Garkin has no prisoners. He fights for profit.
Untrue. I'd rip Spider-Man's face off for free. Come on.
Idiot, help me!
take, you idiot? Help me!
You know, I won't tell anybody.
And leave your skull uncrushed? There is fun in that!
Rhino's stunned. Time for Fists of Fury.
Come on, out! I will teach you to throw a real punch!
My jaw's already absorbed that particular lesson. Thanks!
Do you know what Octavius will do if he finds out you failed?
I failed?
Yes, you, freak show!
A little forced together time might help you boys learn to play nice. All right, Yuri, that's four down. Just Octavius and Lee left.
Something tells me they won't be as easy. They're only half our problem, though. Devil's Breath cases are getting worse, and Oscorp is being coy about an anti-serum. I'm worried they're seeing dollar signs in a seller's market.
I'd expect nothing less from our beloved mayor. Leave Devil's Breath to me. One of my best people is on it.
Pete, hey. I've been through the city, state, and federal databases. If this Devil's Breath lab does exist, it's off the books. The only other place I can think to look is in Norman's personal files.
I've already been through his office computer. Are you thinking his penthouse? That building's full of Sable's men. If they spot me, other residents could get hurt in a firefight.
I know, but I might be able to get in undetected. I can sneak in, find the lab's location, and get out. If anything goes wrong, I'll call you for backup.
Okay. It's risky, but we need that location. Wait for me to get nearby, then make your move.
I'll be ready.